Hey, let me ask you guys. Tim Bradley, Manny Pacquiao, what do you guys think?
Manny Pacquiao.
Bradley is looking strong.
He's very impressive. Bradley's looking strong and fast.
Manny energized and looks strong too.
He's looking like a super middleweight or a light heavyweight.
Hey, but he's not. He's away.
Hey, be honest.
I am honest.
Be honest. First fight.
See, he knew you were talking nonsense, so he pulled you away from the camera.
First fight, Bradley won only on paper. That's it. Be honest.
Bradley's undefeated.
Look at the mirror in the morning and be honest.
He beat 31 people. He beat Marquez. What did Marquez do to Pacquiao?
I know, but it's like, he beat Marquez. Marquez was like, what, bloody lying on the
floor. Pacquiao was winning.
It was bloody Marquez lying on the floor after Bradley. No, it's not called beat up.
It's boxing.
It's not called beat up.
This is not MMA.
It's a decision.
This is boxing.
I understand, but you know, good old days, beat up means like he's beat up. He's dead. You know,
he beat Ruslan. That's why you're mad. You're mad because you love Ruslan and he beat Ruslan. I got it now. I know. Come on, Sergey.
No, Ruslan. With Ruslan, it was a good fight. And that was a better fight for Ruslan than for Bradley. Ruslan got more fans that night.
But also Bradley did. Because after the Pacquiao thing, he got a lot of heat.
I mean, I think, personally, I don't hate Bradley. I don't have nothing personal against him. It's time to respect him after 2013. It's right.
Okay.
That's right. But, you know, this fight, he's not... come on. Pacquiao is on a different... He's different. He's exciting fighter of our generation. You know, you gotta admit it.
Yeah,
when
he is.
Pacquiao is fighting, everybody's watching.
April 12th, you're gonna watch? You're gonna watch?
Everybody's watching.
You're a boxer. In my opinion, Tim Bradley has the highest boxing IQ. He's the smartest boxer.
He's a good boxer. You're right. He's good. He has a smart, intelligent boxing ability. But so, you know, Pacquiao. So is Pacquiao. Speed, you know, it's still there. After Rios fight, look, it's still there. You know, Rios was picked by Pacquiao, you know, just to show the world that Pacquiao still got it. That's true also, you know.
Okay, Pacquiao won that fight.
Yeah, he won the fight.
But did he knock Rios out?
No.
Did he drop
him? That's another thing. You know, Pacquiao was
built out. You just said that about Bradley.
Yeah. This is kind of not good for Pacquiao, because Pacquiao was built up as a knockout artist, you know, destroyer. Yeah. And now, my opinion, if he doesn't knock people out, he's going to be out of here. Because people just expect knockouts of him, you know, destruction.
Exciting.
You know? Yeah, exciting.
Like he did to Hatton.
If he does more fights like Rios, people are not going to like it. His fans are not going to. That's also true. But nothing to take away from him.
Your prediction for the fight, Bradley Pacquiao?
I want Pacquiao to win, but if he gets sloppy, I think he's going to get knocked the fuck out. Because I've seen...
You say Bradley's going to knock out Pacquiao?
If Pacquiao gets sloppy. Because recently, Pacquiao's chin's been a little shaky. Maybe it's his age, but...
Are you a Pacquiao fan?
Yeah.
He's a Pacquiao fan. He says Manny might get knocked out.
This is my new Brandon Rios style.
Does it work for you?
It's good. Yeah, it works for me. So I'm going like that.
Now you understand.
Yeah, so you can do nothing to me. Look, you can do nothing.
So
that's a good style.
But I just saw Bradley. He's looking big as fuck. And when I saw him, he was at 100.
Exactly.
He was at 150 pounds.
So he's 3 pounds over. Bradley 3 pounds over, looking like a monster.
Bradley looks strong, as like bodybuilder, but Pacquiao all night long, right?